This video will show how to install HP Active Directory Administrator Templates and configure your printer features using the Active Directory Administrator and Group Policies. This process requires a working knowledge of configuring and using Group Policy and Active Directory Administrator Templates in Windows Server 2008 R2. The HP Active Directory Administrator Templates provide a number of features, including allowing administrators to manage the HP Universal Print Driver, UPD, user policies, and printer lists from within the Active Directory infrastructure. Add an Active Directory Administrator template into an existing Group Policy object, GPO. Assign the GPO to a user, group, or organizational unit. Manage HP UPD, managed print policies, and managed printer lists. To complete this process, Windows Server 2008 R2 must be configured as follows. A clean Windows Server 2008 R2 system with all the latest Windows updates. Group Policy Management feature is enabled. HP LaserJet Print Queue is installed using HP UPD 5.8.0 PCL6 64-bit. Group Policy and AD templates are enabled. HP Printer Administrator Resource Kit PARC has been downloaded from www.hp.com/go/UPD and the files extracted. The HP Print Administrator Resource Kit, PARC, is a collection of tools, scripts, and documentation to help print administrators install, deploy, configure, and manage the HP Universal Print Driver, UPD. On your computer, double-click the HP PARC directory, PARC version 1.7.6. Double-click the Active Directory Administrator Template. Double-click the ADMX directory. In this example, we are using a local GPO. Copy the ADMX template, in this example, hp-mpp-4.4.4.admx, to the C drive, /windows/policy-definitions. Copy the ADML file, hp-mpp-4.4.4.adml, to C drive, /windows/policy-definitions/en-us. The location for the ADML file varies according to the OS regional setting. For an English operating system with the US region, it is /en-us. Click Start. Type in gpedit.msc. Press Enter to access the Local Group Policy Editor. Expand Local Computer Policy and User Configuration. Expand Administrative Templates. Expand Managed Print Policies. Click Use Mode Settings. Double-click General Settings in the right pane. Click Enabled. Select Enable Policy for All Users. Click Apply and then OK. Click Default Print Settings in the left pane. Double-click Default Print Settings in the right pane. Click Enabled. In this example, set Duplex to Print on both sides. Grayscale on, and job storage to private job, requires PIN. Note, in some versions of the HP AD templates, private job may be shown as personal job. Set the private print PIN to 1234. Click Apply, and then click OK. These are the other settings that can be made with templates listed under HP Managed Print Policies. Click Managed Printer List Settings in the left pane. Double-click Managed Printer List Settings in the right pane. The Managed Printer List Settings provide a simple method for users that have installed UPD in dynamic mode to find and use HP printers based on administrator-defined groupings of printer attributes. In this example, a printer list named Building-5 is stored on a shared drive on this server in the directory Printer Lists. Path 1 is http://the server name:/printerlists:/hpmpl-x.xml. Since it was created using HP Managed Print Administrator, MPA, standard UPD MPL is selected as the type for type 1. The custom MPL count is set to 1 since only one MPL is configured. Click Apply and OK to save these settings. When using managed printer lists, you must enable user search capabilities to allow searches for network printers. Click User Search Capabilities in the left pane. Double-click User Search Capabilities in the right pane. Click Enabled. Select Network Printers. Click Apply and then OK. Click Color Access Control in the left pane. Double-click Application Filtering in the right pane. This enables you to limit or exclude certain applications from printing in color. If no settings were configured, click Cancel. Double-click Time of Day Restriction in the right pane. This enables you to set the days and times for printing and color. If no settings were configured, click Cancel. Close the Local Group Policy Editor. To update the print queue with the new policy settings, click Start. Click Devices and Printers to bring up the Devices and Printers dialog box. Right-click on the print queue and click Printing Preferences. The print queue is being updated with the new policy settings. When Printing Preferences opens, click the Color tab. Note that grayscale is on and grayed out as per the policy. Click the Job Storage tab. Note that Job Storage is set to Personal Job or Private Job, and Pin to Print is selected as per the policy. Click the Finishing tab. Note that Print on both sides is selected as per the policy. Click OK. When using the domain-based GPO with a central store, first create a central store. Copy the ADMX template to the Policy Definitions folder. Copy the ADML file to the Policy Definitions /en-us folder. Note, the location for the ADML file varies according to the OS regional settings. For an English operating system with the US region, it is /en-us. For more information, see the section Manage the HP UPD with Active Directory Group Policy in the HP System Administrator's Guide, available on www.hp.com/go/UPD. For more information about the HP Active Directory Administrator Templates, ADMX, ADML, see the README file in the Active Directory Administrative Template Directory. For more information about the HP UPD, including information on different supported driver installation methods and HP Park tools, see the HP System Administrator's Guide, available on www.hp.com/go/UPD. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.